did try. Let me go around the outside. There is a knight there, but oh, there was a thingy right here. I should have went here first. Sacred tier. That's important, is it not? Can I not upgrade something with that? I'm going the wrong way. Okay, so my wounds are here. I need to heal the horse. This is a lot of stuff. It's one of another one of these fire things. Night. How effective are the boulder? Well, that was a surprise. Okay. You said happy and happy. About the night? About the night then, no. Yeah, the night, no. Go on to the fucking jeep. Focus on him. Magic's terrible. Where did my wee soldiers go? They're just chilling somewhere. There's a chest. I believe he has spotted me. Pussy. There we go. Ooh. Open chest. Search. A great mess. Another item I do not know. Oh, I was gonna sleep. I have no idea where my soldiers have gone. They're just not following me. I bet they're stuck somewhere. Disappear. I don't think I can use them in this area anyway. I'm just checking, there's nothing. Important. Rest. Oh, I can talk to seen that well.
Spoken echoes of Queen Marika. Linger here as well. Shall I share them with you?
I'm interested. In America's
own words, the Erdtree governs all. The choice is thine. Become one with the Order, or divest thyself of it to wallow at the fringes.
Hey. And a path leading back to the field. Wait, this guy is implying like there's a hidden tunnel, is he not? There is no tunnel. Not enjoying all these messaging. I just wanted to quickly see how much more I need to level up because I'm good at losing my runes, so I could have leveled up. I think I need 10k. I can do that. I might do that. kill a few more of these guys. Hi. Is good. How was your day? I know that was weird time. I'm pretty much just gonna, before I go ahead a bit, I recently lost a lot of runes. I'm not gonna make that same mistake and I'm gonna level up a bit. We'll make sure I use these runes to level up and then I'll do more stuff or exploring. Because these guys do get decent. Oh, I'm forgetting to put my staff away to do this special. Whoa! Oopsies! He's going to be grinding some DMZ. Nice. Oh, and Warzone DMZ, I'm guessing. Good terrain spot. Well, the places I've been so far do give a lot of the runes. Like actually this bit here, which we were doing yesterday, they give a decent amount. And then I was in this cave like a bit minutes ago or something, and those magic guys give a lot. And that's where I lost a lot of runes. But here I thought it was alright. I think now that I'm going into harder areas, it is. Oh my god! Wait, did I have like no health? Maybe I had no health and I didn't notice, or they just all got me. I might have enough to level up, so I might grab them and run away. Oh, I'm here! He's not gonna come all the way up here, is he? Let me see if I've got enough to level up. I don't know what I'm gonna level up. Okay, yeah, I can level up one. Strength, it doesn't level up my... stuff very much. I guess doing it by one, but maybe that's just the way it... I might do a HP then now. Is that the moon veil of it? Yeah. And I finally leveled up enough so that I can use it. But it's fun to use. For ages I was using like the thrusting sword, so it was like pokey, whereas this is like a nice sweep. So you can actually hit people. Although I don't know how to... how to progress here. The guy at the start was saying there's like a hidden passageway, I think. But where? It doesn't feel like it's up here. There is an elevator in front. The front of the building? It's not anything over here. Just on top of the stairs. Thank you. That was an accident. I take it if you have the necessary items, so you need to check inventory for medallions. Okay. Oh, like, because that's medallions there? Medallions. I've got the lift. Oh, join medallions to operate grand lift of Dictus. Oh. I've got one half. I need to find the other half. So, which means I can't do this, but yeah. Ooh, that looks like something. Wait, I was gonna go... Yeah, it's weird. I was gonna go here. Okay. Since I can't do that, I will go where I was originally going to go, which is... number one. Let's go. Over this way. But once I get the other side of the medallion, I need to remember to come back. Oh. That's not good. That is not good. That is not good. Okay, so I can't go that way. Or I will die. So can I actually not go up there? Wait, I should be able to because I've been here. Let me go over here. Man is my favourite mechanic. So once that bar reaches full, you then go mad. That is... let's go this way. I'm guessing it was the castle with the... yeah, fireball that was doing that to me. There. 우리끼리만 Let me get off the horse. Okay, there we go. The lore is that you're looking at something that's too much to comprehend for you and you start losing your... That's... kinda creepy. That's cool though. I heard something. Well, something's shooting me. And I now have a giant. Not that guy, is it? Is it like a booby trap? This place is dodgy. I'm gonna try and go round. Maybe I can't. What's the tree? Something up there. Here's some. How to tell how strong this guy is? Yes, okay. Oh, stop, chill. Oh, getting confident. Oh, I should have just healed. What was I doing? He wasn't even that difficult. Where are my runes? Yeah, I went up that way. Let's go up again. Quite far away. Old palace room. Don't know what was shooting me there. There was not a bear last time. I swear there was not a bear last time. I cannot deal with a bear. Okay, I don't think he's chasing me. Thank God. Okay, there we go. Oh, scary. The nights normally kill me a lot. Could this be armor? Still mostly shield. Okay. This looks like stuff would just fall on you. To go which way? Can I even open this door? Locked. Whoa. Oh, there's someone else. Did I not hit him? Cannot die with a skeleton. Oh, he's back up again. Wait, did he not? Wait, so he's down? Yeah. Did they never die? Am I being dumb? I thought you then hit them on the ground. Okay, there we go. Oh, I had to kill the person or something? Oops. Demons, yeah. Oh, holy duck. Okay. Yeah, so I had to die there. Stop it. Oh, I didn't realize it was... He even said a lot of damage was bow and arrow. I'm guessing he's not gonna die. He does die. I need to get the owner. Wait, but where is the owner? No one saw that. I only had 1,000 runes, so it's fine. I swear this is probably not even the hard bit. Just these kind of guys annoy me so much when you then get hit on the ground or... Okay, that's what I wanted to do originally. Okay, yeah, so he's got an owner as well. Oh my god. Oh. I can hear them all chasing me. There's too many enemies. This is bad. That skeletons. Skeletons go mental. Okay, there we go. Question. Can I kill them from in there? No, I cannot. I'm stuck. I don't know what to do. The baby crabs! Is there two- am I tripping or are there two giant crabs? You're in that one. I've seen the name. is this one bad? So annoying. There's a hidden boss in this cave. There's a boss in every cave. That's what it feels like. It'll be a giant crab, won't it? Two bosses with names. All the bosses not have names. Oh! That was an accident. These ones not die. I knew it was there and I didn't stall. This one has to, yeah. Wrong potion. Not like that, the game. I'm gonna need to kill them. I don't know how to get through that gate. One not like pop up over here. I think I'm gonna. It's not a trick, like, I need to get the grab to barge it. Ah! Why did it do that? don't know. Like, the only thing I thought of was, like, are you supposed to use the crabs to barge the gate? You can get over? What to do with the lights? Not overcomplicating this? Surely you do not jump on top of the crab to get over. There's nothing else in that room. There's a lever there. So you do need to climb over. I'm thinking I need to go on top of the crab. I think that's the only thing I can try. Wait, but I can't teleport back then. Oh, that was something. First playthrough. Yeah, it's the first playthrough. And I'm stuck currently. I had an idea, but I'll need to reset. Don't know if this is gonna work, but okay, so reset, let's try again. If you need help, I can help. Thank you. I'll show you where I've got to. I've basically got to get past the gate, and I'm thinking I need to use the enemy to get past it. I can see you. Boom, boom. How does he still hit me even though I see him? And then it's this bit down here. Okay, so. I need to get over this gate. Just let me know if you want that. It's fun to, yeah. What I'm thinking is that I'll do this and then he comes out of here, so do I? Ah, what? I thought, do I like have to climb on top of these guys to get over the gate? Or am I just being, am I overcomplicating this? And I managed to defeat them, and now I've just reset it, and now I'm gonna struggle to defeat them again. Tip, look at the blade that come down. Okay. Thank you for the tip. Oh, how did he get me through my shield? Then these guys won't go away. Which is the annoying thing. I get ya. Okay. One. Does he go down twice? Jump! Thank you so much. And earlier, by mistake, went on the blade. I thought, oh, you can... Oh, I've already got health. What am I doing? Find the master. Oh! They're going crazy. Okay. Okay, we have a boss. Is this a secret boss? There's an item. I feel like it's a secret boss because it was a secret passageway. But I have no health. The skeletons took like all my health. Oh god. Hello. Hello, hello. This is a lot. He is fast. He is fast. Oh. He's zooming. Back at the start. I'm gonna get try and get as far as this cave as I can because I need to I'm going out with my mum later, so I need to get ready at 4. I don't know if I'm going to do it in half an hour, right? But... jump! Run, run, run! Weave. Okay. Ooh, I'm gonna try this assassin guy again. It seems like a long way to run for it. You use your magical, I'd put more flasks into your health. Oh, I see what you mean. Yeah, I should probably put more flasks into health. I didn't know what I needed, so I did it 50-50 earlier, but... you're right, I do want a bit more. I think it depends on the enemies, to be honest. Because I don't... well, I'll do that now. Just in case. They got me so quickly then. Yeah, I should maybe one more in my health. I'm like blind here, it's so dark in here. Then you don't have time to heal because they just fucking go mental. This is dreadful. Heal. Oh! There's like, he definitely does not give enough time for me to even use my magic. I'm gonna do one more into health now. I should really be a master of this bit now. He should have totally died there. What an id- I'm actually such an idea. Okay, there's no time to do magic, so that is nice to know. Roll. Heal again. Oh my god! I'm panicking so hard. The silence. Oh! Okay, I did it. Got a dagger. And I realized maybe I was like, oh, my runes are sitting there. Ooh. Return to entrance. Well, not yet. Okay, that wasn't... I really had to use my weapon two-handed there. Oh, that was good. Whoopsies. So is there more to this cave then, if you can go down here? This isn't gonna make me die, is it? It looks like it'll make me die. Surely I'll die. Nearly, I don't have any health left. Oh my god! Sorry. I jumped in really for that. Okay, I'm panicking because I have no health. Somewhere a heavy door is opened. Oh, the door at the start. I know there's crabs through there, because that's obviously where I went first. So I need to go back to the start. So we're gonna sprint. I'm sorry, but he did not reach me. I know the runes. I can't even, like, I'm gonna need to go back. Hopefully they're just chilling at the top of the stairs now though. Yeah, that door opened. I'm gonna ignore it now. And I'm going to... You actually... Where are they? Oh, Kill him. Okay, they're just here. Okay, we got them back. So now I need to run back and hope these guys do not leave. We're gonna leave. Going to weave. I'm surprised those blades didn't get me once. I've still not got this bit though. I don't understand. Unless that opens at the end or something. So this is the other boss battle. Wait. I don't want to be stupid this time and wait, the amount of runes I've got, if I end up losing them in this boss, it's going to be kind of annoying. How many do I need? How long is that gonna take? 1,000 runes. Farm from that. You farm it? Ooh! That's the first item. Is it the first item? That's cool. I didn't realise that. Equipment. Got loads of stuff, but I think I don't have high enough strength or it is just crap. I just got gloves. That's not... Oh yeah, that is better. When I can wear it. Is it... What is it called? The Mausoleum Knight. I've only got those. You can wear anything that just increases your weight load, yeah. And you just need the endurance for the weight load. How much time do I have? I'm really taking advantage of this sword. Oh, so I take you don't get it every time. You do literally need to farm. How are the lands between treating you? Well? Well. Not well, I die all the time, but well enough. How many runes did I get off this guy? I need 1,000 more. The skeletons don't. Yeah, your arcane stat will increase your discovery. So if I've got higher arcane, is it more likely to get drops? Wait, what do you mean anyway? Are you talking about something else? Yeah, okay, cool. I didn't know that. Okay, yeah, you get half decent runes for doing this. Got Moonville though, so I'm hoping you're having an easier time than when you started. Yeah. I was using... I did level up Mother Sword, but... Oh my god, did I have a hard time with it. And the Moonville's fun to use as well. I love the sweepiness. Oh. Oopsies, oopsies, oops, oops it is. I better get these runes back then. There's too much stress around the runes. Do magic heavy blade, do magic heavy attack with the blade. Yeah, this one. Ah, the heavy, yeah, because I'm doing the sweeping one. Yeah, okay. Oh, I'm nearly there. And then I don't know what to level up. Undecided. Okay, surely I can level up now. Surely. Do magic. Level up. 2 minutes. There we go. That's great. I might do my intelligence. And then I should probably like put more into like, or no, strength is like weak. I'm doing strength. Let me do strength. Okay, let me try this boss. I'm not sure if I'm gonna have time to do the boss today. Let's try. Oh. Wait, is that it? This blade did good damage to him, and those soldiers that I had distracted him for me. Thank you. It wasn't. That other boss was harder, the assassin. Anyone else in here? from to enter. That was a good cave. I enjoyed that cave. Minus me not figuring out how to continue after the crab thing. Oh. Oopsies. Wrong one. Oh my god, I've just by mistake changed to my okay, there we go. Okay, so maybe the plan is to do my arcane a little bit so then I can try and get more drops. Because I've only... I feel like his armor would be good to have after your comment. Okay, where... So I can't go up there because I need the other bit of the medallion. Oh, some like here. Okay, nice. Anyway, I'm going out with my mum, so I'm gonna have to end it early, but I feel like that's a good spot to end on. But thanks for joining, thanks for all your help, because I was getting stuck. I think I may... Yeah, I don't know when I'm next to be on, but I'm... always on a Saturday, Sunday at a minimum. So, but thanks for joining. Remember to follow as well. Thank you. Thanks for the follow. Thanks, you have a good rest of your weekend.